In this morning's top stories, crews knocked down an early morning fire in Susquehanna County.
The calls came in just after 1:30 this morning. Dispatchers sending firefighters to the 700 block of Hudson Street in Forest City. First responders at the scene telling us no one was inside at the place at the time, adding that the place is under renovation. A State Police fire marshal will look for a cause later today in Susquehanna County.